team when he leaves the chute, they're going to have a long stride, and they're going to be up high on the shoulder, and their wings are going to be very good and low.
1 minute, Tio! For those folks that are interested in one of the finest looking hats here, Charlie, he's holding the sled down there near the back for Ted, and Charlie is one of the best hats on here. Charlie, we gotta get some more of those hats over here. He gives us the thumbs up, absolutely. It's a very warm hat. Well, Ted Wallace in white, the white knight, is getting second check off. 25 seconds, Ted, you ready? All right. Ted Wallace from Winchell, Minnesota, racing over 40 years in the sprint circuit. Down to 15 seconds.
Four dog and six dog event, and so we're down. We're getting very close to
bucks today. He's a very competitive racer for a young man. But Morgan, hey, that's what we're talking about.
Team was so noisy, was really excited to get going, and as soon as they
Oh!
He's the race marshal.
But,
10-minute event. I want to mention that the River Crossing 3 and 3 basketball fundraiser is coming up the end of March. And the Nike is going to be on the road. And the Nike is going to be on the road. And,
Mike, I just got to know that I need to pay for the time.